It's like 3 o'clock in the morning now, super early. We're heading to Lublana's train station to take a bus to Venice Treviso. So see you guys there. Peace. Mother people, so we finally arrived to Antwerp. It was a bitch trip because the worst is when you have to get off the plane, wait for the bus in freezing cold, windy weather in Brussels, and then get on the bus, drive another 45 minutes to an hour to the train station, and then switch to a train and take a train here. So it's like too many changes. It was such a bitch. So we're in the beautiful city of, beautiful, cold, snowy city of Antwerp, looking for some delicious Asian food. So we're deciding between two places, some all you can eat Japanese place or some Chinese restaurant. It's up to this white person to decide. So we'll see. We'll maybe check both places out and see.
Then decide for burger, you know?
Yeah, maybe we'll just eat a burger. I have no idea. But it's freezing. So I'll catch up with you guys when I'm eating.
Hey guys, so we are in a Japanese restaurant. We decided not to go to a Chinese restaurant, and we decided to eat Japanese all you can eat. This is so exciting. Yes, Francis?
Yes. I just can't wait till the food comes. I hope it's gonna be bomb. Finally came to an end. We're super full, but there's always room for dessert. Ice cream.
Yeah.
It's basically like eating water. We got black sesame here, and the first time trying lychee ice cream. And look at this.
Sideways. Oh my god.
And I'm still planning to stuff down a waffle because I mean, come on, we're in Belgium. They're famous for this shit, so I gotta eat.
And he wants to go to Starbucks.
Okay, that's later because it's cold outside. So I was hoping to get some hot drink, but this I'm not sure if I can fit in. So we'll see about this. Let's try how good this ice cream is.
Good? Like Canada?
Yeah.
Which one do you like more?
I'm not the biggest fan of fruit ice creams because I find them never as creamy as like, you know, vanilla or something. So, I mean, black sesame seed I think is my all-time favorite ice cream. I like it the most.
It's kind of creepy when you eat it. So it's like black.
So, Japanese food for today, done. Peace. So guys, we got the traditional Belgian waffle. I'm so excited to try it. Look at that. Even when you're full, you can stuff another waffle down your stomach. I mean, it's just soft, warm, sugary, melty, creamy. just orgasmic. With the seasoning of snow. I mean, come on. It doesn't get better than that. Hot and cold combination. If you guys are wondering what I have in my mouth, it's a thread. Why I have it, you may ask? Because it is in a tradition that when someone is sewing something on you, to have, what is it, good luck?
Not to get a bad luck.
Not to get bad luck. You have to keep, what do you call this? A thread in your mouth. I don't know why. It's a Russian thing, I think. And Nastya is currently sewing on our sponsors. See, Nastya is working hard. Yeah. Preparing for tomorrow, you know? Nastya's got them chores to do. So, I'm gonna head to bed soon. So, I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow. Peace! What's happening, mother people? So, today's the day of World Open Latin in Antwerp. We're ready. We're gonna head out now. We ordered a taxi and I'll see you guys at the comp. Hopefully we don't have to dance first round because right now there's not enough couples for stars. So, keep my fingers crossed, please. Please, please, please. Extra please give me a star. So, amazing news. We got a star. So somehow they managed to collect enough couples that they're 6 stars. But the shit news is, we're ready and we're dancing at 7 o'clock in the evening. Now it is 2:30, so nothing to do. Just
still like 4.5 hours. You can like go back to the hotel and do everything again.
I can like literally shower, sleep, and then redo everything. The first round for us finally finished. How do you feel, Zala?
Amazing.
Amazing. I'm tired as fuck. Today is, I feel like my body's shaking, not a good day. Guys, I got a special guest right beside me. He's making amazing YouTube videos of dancing and amazing pictures. He's the one and only Marius Mutin. Say hello.
Peace.
So, guys, you gotta subscribe to his YouTube channel. If you guys want any footage,
link up, down.
Yeah, link up, down, I don't know. In the description, check it out.
You'll find it out.
Exactly.
So, yeah. I'll get you some videos and hopefully it will be good.
Subscribe to his channel. This man right here. Okay, see you guys later. Peace. Guys, fuck focus.
Hey, what do you mean?
What do you mean? It sounds like.
So, guys?
Fuck focus.
Try number three.
Don't show
the the comp finished. We came fourth. Super happy.
Yeah, you have to say hey, guys, again, you know?
Okay, it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna cut this out. So, we're fourth. Good heats, good music, just not samba. Now, we're waiting for the stupid ass taxi that said 15 minutes and it's been like, what, half an hour?
An hour. It's already my God. In the morning.
And I gotta dance tomorrow. How will I dance? And I got super mad cramps this time. I don't know why. This time, I don't know. It's the air in Antwerp, I think. I got cramps. Or maybe I just gotta practice more. So we'll see.
That Roomba basic doesn't work.
Yeah. Gotta do more of that Roomba basic, you know? So, gotta get up early tomorrow. Another day, another comp. Peace. So guys, today's the second day. First round of World Open Standard is happening right now. I'm fucking tired. I don't know. I feel like all my muscles are in pain, tight. You know that feeling? I gotta keep that strong ass frame. It's gonna be a tough day. It's gonna be a tough, tough day. So we're gonna see what happens, how I feel after our first round, and I'll let you guys know. First round just finished. I went to the petrol station because I'm starving, nasty starving. I went to get some bakery shit, you know what I'm saying, to fill us up. First round went pretty good, I guess. Much better than how I felt in Latin. I don't know how it looked from the outside, but you know. Yeah. So, now I'm feeling better. I guess my muscles started to warm up. Getting better, so hopefully I'll survive till the end. We'll see what happens. Let's keep in touch. Peace! The day finally finished. We came sixth. I fucking fell in Vini's waltz on our solo dance. It was super embarrassing. I'll show you guys the clip right now. Comment down below whose fault it was. Me personally, I think it was Nastia's fault, but she thinks it's my fault. So, I mean,
it can be mutual too.
It can be mutual, but. And so the competition finished. We're super satisfied. The weekend was awesome. Tomorrow we got a day off. Yeah. And yeah, that's about it. So guys, I want to make a Q&A. So if you guys have any questions that you want to ask us, comment down below too. I'll do a full video of questions and stuff. So yeah. Peace. Take care. See you guys next comp.